work actually isn't why I like cycling. It's because I like to ride with my friends. I enjoy just being out and about, and I love the whole aspect of racing.
I like cycling. I like the fact that I get to spend most of my day relaxing. I train hard for 5 or 6 hours a day, and then I get to chill out like we are now.
I like cycling, I think just the freedom aspect of it. Like, you can just go out and do your own thing, there's no real structure needed. And yeah, I like racing, I like being competitive, and that's pretty much why I like
it. There you have it, 28 minutes, get stuck in.